Hello, Veteran Owen Twin here. Welcome back, and this is another episode of Dragon Quest IV. In the previous episode, I went around and got the miscellaneous treasures that I could have gotten after getting the ultimate key. We're not going to the Royal Crypt. You've already been there. Apparently this mod rod can change the appearance of whoever uses it. Yeah, okay, Maya. What the fuck ever. Now let's go ahead and use it. Wow, look at that. We turned into slimes. Let's try and use it again. Now we're a bunch of creepy old men. Okay, anyways, yeah, enough about that. Or enough of screwing around with that. Now we actually want to... No, I don't want to go to Rose Hill. Ah. I saw an R and I was thinking Riverton. But no, we don't want to go to that one. We want to go to frickin' Riverton. Where the hell is Riverton? Right under it. Yeah, okay. So let's explore Riverton. I did briefly explore this area before, but I didn't really go in depth. I don't even remember if I went down here. Oh, spoony guy, huh? Yeah, it isn't very intelligent now that you mention it. I have to agree with Maya there. They should build a bridge. Or something. That would only make sense. Are we going to be old men forever? With this mod rod? I mean, what the hell? Now we're... What the fuck? Ooh, crap, now we're like monsters and shit. Holy cow, that's crazy. Oops, wrong one. Wow, is there a way to like dispel this? Doesn't seem like... How does this thing stop? Do we have to rest at the inn? I mean, I know this is going to be useful eventually, and it's something we're going to have to do, but... Good grief. Is there anything... Or did I already get what was over here? I think I might have already gotten what was over here. Yeah, like a seat of magic or something, or... I don't know. Yeah, let's explore this place during the day. Maybe if I rest at the end, the rod... Wait a minute, what the fuck? Oh, it wore off finally. Okay, we're back to normal. Yay! We still want to rest at the end. Yeah, I'm not really sure what we have to do in this town. I just know we're supposed to come here for something. Oh, you know what? I never went in here. What's this? All bestuffed. I didn't think anyone find me here. This is my secret fishing spot, see, and I'd like to keep it that way. Don't tell anyone, right? Alright, I guess we won't tell anybody. South of here is the Collosus statue, mates. Collosus statue, huh? How do we get... get in there. How'd you like to stump up for me flying machine to help you on your way then? Wow, that sounds really interesting, sure. Oh. All I need is a gas that's lighter than air though, and I reckon she'll fly. Yeah. Sorry, I did that twice. I didn't mean to do that twice. Yeah, it'd be nice if he was finished, but oh well. I think I explored some of this already. Yeah. That's what you get when your sequence break. You kind of forget where you've been and what you've done and what you still need to do. But to be quite honest with you, I think I've gotten everything in this town. I mean, I don't think there's anything else to get here. Bought the equipment I wanted from this place a long time ago, even before I got Ragnar in my party. So, yeah. I guess it's time to leave. I'm sure we'll have to come back here anyways eventually. What? What's up with that guy? Oh, I guess I better go talk to him. No, I said I guess I better go talk to him. Find out what he's up to. I guess I better go talk to him. I can't talk to him. I can't talk to this guy. I guess I can't talk to that guy. I guess that's impossible. Oh, wait, no, maybe I can. Jeez. Nothing wrong with our boat. It's a damn good boat. I don't know what that guy's talking about with a secret fishing spot when, to be quite honest, you could see him and find him really easily. What's wrong with the appearance? Hi. It is said that the Collosus catches the teardrops that fall from its eyes. Good luck on your quest. What? Kind of like Rose, you know, the elf, when she cries, she has tears and stuff. Are we supposed to do something special with those, or what? Oh, whatever, let's go inside. I don't remember this place at all, but, you know, at this point in the game, my memory stinks. I do not remember this part of the game. I mean, I remember going to Zenithia, but I don't remember, like, the shit leading up to it and, like, the shit after it. It's kind of a blur. I mean, when I was... The first time, I went all the way through this game on the DS, on an actual DS, was like 2008 or 2009 or whatever, and that was that fucking 2 week training for the National Guard. So like when I play this game, it'd be like 9 o'clock at night. Are you kidding me? This is fucking bullshit. Come on. Holy. Can I attack, please? Thank you. Fucking bitches. Jeez. You know, it's a good thing I leveled up if I'm gonna be running into groups of these assholes. Ha! They're out of fucking magic points. Jeez, man. That's fucking horse shit. Yeah, and I decided to go with using Mina and Maya for a while, just for a little bit more variety, you know. You're having fun? Okay, at least you're having fun. It's just the statue. What the hell are you talking about? It feels like being inside a human being. That doesn't make sense. Chest. We got some mini demons to kill. I think these guys cast magic, so I'm going to use the Staff of Anti-Magic. And you know what? I'll use the Staff of Divine Wrath. Now, Mina, you can, I don't even know what the Semantic Staff does. I don't know if it does anything as an item in battle. Kaswoosh. Yeah, there we go. Maya. Go with some Kaboom. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to fucking unequip some meteorite bracers. Ooh, that is very, very handy. Look at that. Whoa! That is pretty nice, I must say. Let's get this chest. A mini metal. This might be a pretty big tower, I think. Can I use my lineup now? Of course not. That would be too easy. Anyways, yeah, I gotta change some crap. Boria, get rid of your meteorite bracer. Give it to freaking Mina. Welch here. Kiriol, yep. Give it up. Alright, now we're good to go. Okay then, that strategy guide map I'm looking at is fucking confusing. Probably be easier if I just explored first and just, you know, feel it out on my own. We have a new enemy here, Hellion. This guy looks like the, Placed, or whatever his fucking name was, the Marquis de Leon from earlier on. Kaboom! That's bullshit how magic doesn't work. No, what a cocksucker. This guy is a fucking cocksucker. That's fine, you can buff all you want. I'm gonna frickin' nerf your spells. I'm going to use a Staff of Divine Wrath on your ass. I'm going to cast magic like a swoosh. And Maya, you're going to show off the lightning staff that I just got in last episode. None of that magic stuff is working, huh? Except for that last one there. Jeez. Yeah, I mean, I can't even hurt this guy because he does buff twice. What a fucking crock of shit. But you know what? That's alright. That is quite alright. Maya, start casting sap. Bastard. Make it so I can't even fucking hurt you. Okay, what the hell is the point of that? I guess to come up here. We got Fat Bats, their new enemy. Hopefully they don't use buff on themselves like those other guys. Fucking assholes. Yeah, kaboom. Kaboom it up. Yay. House spawn? We've seen these guys before, but this should be easy. Now, I wonder if frickin', well, actually, holy protection probably doesn't work in dungeons. Nice. Whatever, I don't need no holy protection. Okay, stairs leading up. Isn't there... I don't know. Hopefully I'm going the right way here. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. You know, that kind of thing. Yeah, I was looking at a map for this place, and it was just confusing. Like, they had arrows going all over the place. I was like, eh, screw it. I'll just wing it. No, I'm not trying to go up already. Yeah, sometimes, you know, the staircases suck you in and... Or at least it seems that way with these controls sometimes. Didn't realize there was a door over there. Is that just a complete dead end if I would have went the other way? Looks to be so. They can't hurt me. Yeah, if all they do is physical attacks, they're definitely not gonna hurt me. Oh no, it's a mimic! Oh my goodness, I don't know if I can do it! Yeah, these guys typically have high defense, so... Sap their asses, and then, oh, get a critical hit, which ignores defense. Nice job, Sophie. Okay. Some Hellraisers. Yeah, Hellraiser's my ass. I just whooped you good. It's all this way. Whoa! Hello. Alright, we get a Hella Hammer. I'm thinking this is probably gonna be cursed. Don't quote me on this. Yeah, so in other words, we're not going to use it. It is going straight to the bag. This is going straight to the bag. I wish the shit would just automatically go in the bag. Oh well. Okay, it takes us out here, and then we gotta go down. Oh, okay. Was there anything in here? Can I use... No, of course I can't. That would only make too much sense. Yeah, I wish I could use Torneco's fucking sniff power right now. Nose for treasure, you know? Wish I could use that. Oh well. Okay, so what the fuck do I do in this part? Well, I don't know. It's probably something quite simple that I'm not seeing. I don't know what to do. We got some new enemies, Blizzy Bodies. I mean, are we supposed to jump off the head of the statue when we get outside, or what? Ooh, that definitely works. Very nice. Yeah, Maya, she's got some pretty damn powerful attack spells, for sure. I'd say she's probably better in that respect than Boria, but Boria is a better buffer. Okay, so... What the fuck? That's some bullshit, man. Alright, I know what we're supposed to do now. I feel like an idiot. Feel like a fool! Yeah, I did this all wrong. I didn't think to jump out of the other freaking eye. Yeah, I don't need to fight those guys. In fact, I'm gonna test that to see if it works. I don't need to fight monsters right now. I would whoop their asses anyways. But yeah. You find that, then you go up the stairs, and then apparently, from here, we want to go up. And instead of jumping out that one, we actually want to jump out this one. Yeah, for some reason, I didn't think that jumping out this one would actually do anything, but it does. And I guess Holy Protection works in dungeons. Because I haven't been attacked for a while, so that's cool. It's good to know. But yeah, once we do that, there's a lever over here we can pull. at that. It's alive. It's alive. Wow, nice cutscene. Wait a minute. I didn't get that chest? That looks like a chest I didn't get. But I know I got that chest. So why is it showing the chest like that? Like it hasn't been opened yet. Well, there you go. Now all I should have to do is just cast... Can I use evac? Oh, well that stinks. That's all for this episode of Dragon Quest IV. In the next episode, we're going to find out what's on the other side of the river. This is Veteran 0121. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.